Ladies and gentlemen, let us meet Miss Aretha Franklin.
It's kind of hard to sit and listen to Aretha without patting your foot, without smiling or giving up a tear or something. She reaches that common denominator in everybody that needs to be reached by a vocalist, I guess.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she's standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, let it be, let it be.
Who and what I really am. I don't know yet. I'm trying to find the answer.